Alrighty, we're out here at Auto Tex again and checking on the guys here in the body shop area. And we had the wild man himself walk in, and sometimes when I do these things, he doesn't even know I'm going to do them. But what's up, boss man? What are you doing?
Oh, it's the end of the day and I'm tired, but anyway, we are designing, fabricating some parts to go on a trailer. So this is a plasma cam and we can pretty much draw anything we want and it cuts it out for us. So.
The plasma can.
Yeah. So
I've been in here. I was wondering if you guys use this, but apparently you do.
Yeah, we make all kinds of parts here. Stuff we don't want to buy, we just come out here and make it.
Huge, yeah.
That is pretty cool, though. I'd probably sit here all day and watch it.
Yeah, it's everything I didn't know.
You're getting close to the trailer being done?
That's what we're making, these parts for the trailer. Hopefully you know how to run it in a couple of weeks.
Sweet.
We have to make 18 of them.
18 of them?
After this gets done cutting, we'll start on another one. The big one we were doing just to kind of mock up what we want. Get a load of hole out.
Sweet. Is it hard to program it?
No, not really. Well, you can draw a little to have a... I can draw a picture of your mama and then cut it out. it's got detail.
Well, there's another side business for you right there.
Yeah, I need another side business. So this is going to finish cutting. And then I have a program to keep cutting this. And this.
I know.
Parts, I can fix it up.
I know sometimes that thing cuts so fast that sometimes your parts aren't even hot
because
it cuts so quick.
They do cut fast.
That's pretty cool, man. I do like that. That is pretty interesting.
Guys, have a great Thanksgiving and enjoy your family and get around them all you can. I know this COVID thing is serious, but love your family, man. Have a good weekend. Have a great Thanksgiving.